In trying to treat non-small cell lung cancer, that's the NSCLC, one of the ways that you want to treat this is what? Radiotherapy. All right. So you might actually want to treat radiotherapy. You might want to use radiotherapy for the treatment. Okay. So on this basis, we'll just go through a briefing on how to use radiotherapy to treat what? Non-small cell what? Lung cancer. All right. And you can see that what? Lung cancers in general, the treatments, you could use several things, okay? And radiation therapy or radiotherapy is one of the ways, okay, to actually use and treat this lung cancer, all right? So radiotherapy actually means what? The use of what? Radiation. And this is usually what? X-rays, okay? So use X-rays to treat cancer, all right? So you might have what? Radiotherapy from inside the body called what? Internal radiotherapy, or you might have what? A radiotherapy that is from outside, that's what? External radiotherapy, okay? And you are doing this just to what? Cure cancer, all right? So radiation therapy is more of like, okay, they put you under a radiation source, okay? And yeah, like we said, the source could be inside, the source could be outside, right? But the outside source is the most common one. All right, so they put you under a radiation source and they actually will trigger all those rays to come kill all those cancer cells that are actually inside you. All right, so if for doing radiation therapy for non-small cell lung cancer, it's often given with what? Chemotherapy. All right, so you often combine this radiation therapy together with this chemotherapy. Okay, so you combine the two of them. All right, so it could be high intensity or continuous what? Hyperfractionated accelerated radiotherapy. Okay, so it could be high intensity all at once or just a continuous time, right? And it's used with the intention to cure what? These non-small cell lung cancer patients that are not eligible for surgery. So you might be doing this because the patient is not eligible for surgery, or you might be doing this because you just want to save the patient some stress, okay? You want to save the patient some stress and just, you don't want to invade them, all right? So you want to use something that's from outside, okay? So palliative radiotherapy done with for smaller doses of radiation, all right? Then also intrabronchial brachytherapy to open a short section of what bronchus obstructed by what tumor, all right? So that's it about that.